I think in general, the biggest draw to me to the AO and what I've enjoyed the most is the fact that it's science-based, it's not sales-driven, and the clinicians are showing actual cases. You know, a lot of these meetings we go to, you see all these spectacular pictures and these big scientific explanations. But this is kind of down-to-earth, non-sales-driven, and extremely interesting and valuable for what we can do on Monday, something we can take home on Monday and use, you know, in our labs and in our practices.